All right, I've been preparing for this for about a week now. My goal is to hit all three elite ranks at the same time. Right now, all of them are very close, so I'm gonna go ahead and start off by getting combat elite. I also have 152 tons of Void Opals, which is what I will use to hit Trade Elite, but that will be after Combat Elite. Didn't think about that. Okay, what's the damage? All right, I'm gonna need a point defense. Oh, how convenient. Hopefully he doesn't have hatchbreakers. I'll go with 2 point defense just in case. All right, round two. Scan detected. Yeah, you're good enough target. Alright, time to run. Oh, another elite. Let me just casually turn this way. Oh no, I am being interdicted. Alright, this time I'll hit the first elite that I see, if not a deadly. And then jump immediately after killing it.
Scan detected.
Thank you. That adder is elite. Did I lose any cargo? It doesn't look like it. Definitely need to be a little bit faster than that, though. I wonder if that anaconda was for me. Okay, this is awesome. Okay, time to wait for the shields to come back. Alright, new strategy. I have a whole bunch of bio waste just in case I do get hit by a hatchbreaker, I'll be less likely to lose opals.
We hope to see you again, Commander. Friendship
drive charging. I'm also going to specifically target small ships very quickly, and if I don't spot an elite or a deadly within the first couple ships I scan, I'm just going to jump straight out to conserve shields. think the point defense and the hatchbreaker limit stop working once you're charging your FSD. My point defense just not working anymore. It looks like the bio-waste strategy worked. As much as I want to take out that anaconda, I just don't have enough time. Comply. There it is. That's kind of funny. The ship that gives me elites, a Sidewinder. All right, time to get the other two. Alright, time for trade week.
Confirmed contact, performed landing checklist. Station services are at your disposal. Message.
All right, now here's the part where I hope I did my math right. Oh, cool. I had more pages anyway. But that should have been. Well, it looks like that still needs to update. But do I get my badge now? Yeah, that's triple elite and 1 billion all at the same time. I don't know if anybody's ever done that before. Probably not all four at the same time, but the triple elite. It's really the only thing I'm curious about. There it is. Alright, time to put my modules back on, go get my shield boosters from the nearby station. And I guess it's time to go check out Shinra Desra. And after a relog, there it is. And I just thought about it. Let's see what stats it took me to get here.